Hello everyone, nice to see you again. We hope you like our videos. You can hit the bell and subscribe so you don't miss a video. Thank you for watching and we look forward to seeing you again. Paul Delvaux, 1897-1994, was a Belgian surrealist painter known for his dreamy and mysterious compositions. He was born on September 23, 1897 in Antheit, Belgium. Delvaux initially studied architecture but eventually turned to painting. In the early stages of his career, Delvaux was influenced by the work of artists such as Giorgio de Chirico and René Magritte. He developed his own unique style, which combined classical references, eerie atmospheres, and an obsession with the female form. His paintings often feature desolate landscapes, trains, skeletons, and naked or semi-nude women, creating a sense of mystery and otherworldliness. One of Delvaux's recurring motifs is the depiction of women as passive sex objects. His female figures, often depicted in various states of undress, are often depicted as mannequin-like, evoking a sense of objectification. Delvaux's depictions of women have been criticized for their objectifying nature, although some argue his intention was to explore the male gaze and the complexities of desire. Throughout his career, Delvaux's style evolved, incorporating elements of classical mythology and architecture into his compositions. He often painted scenes that combined ancient ruins and modern environments, creating a contrast between past and present. His work also showed a fascination with trains, which he regarded as a symbol of modernity and progress. Paul Delvaux's art received international recognition and he became one of the most prominent Belgian artists of the 20th century. His works are characterized by their meticulous attention to detail, accurate rendering, and a haunting atmosphere. Delvaux's contributions to surrealism, particularly his exploration of the female form and enigmatic storytelling, have had a lasting impact on the art world. Paul Delvaux created numerous important works during his career. However, one of his most important and iconic paintings is The Sleepers, Les Dormeurs. Painted in 1944, it has become one of Delvaux's most celebrated and recognizable works. The Sleepers depicts a surreal scene of naked women lying on a deserted platform, surrounded by night shadows and an eerie moonlit landscape. The women are depicted as passive and asleep, evoking a sense of mystery and a dreamy atmosphere. The composition shows Delvaux's signature elements, such as his fascination with trains, classical architecture, and the female form. This painting represents Delvaux's exploration of desire, loneliness, and the enigmatic nature of the subconscious. The juxtaposition of the vulnerable female figures and the desolate landscape creates a feeling of vulnerability and isolation. The Sleepers captures the essence of Delvaux's unique style and his ability to create haunting and evocative images. Another notable work by Paul Delvaux is The Call of the Night, L'Appel de la Nuit, painted in 1938. This painting depicts a nighttime scene with a group of women gathered on a beach, watching a distant train coming out of the darkness. It illustrates Delvaux's thematic preoccupation with the juxtaposition of ancient and modern, the tension between desire and the unknown, and the enigmatic atmosphere that permeates his art. These works, among many others, contributed to Paul Delvaux's legacy as an important figure in surrealism and the art world in general. However, Paul Delvaux's most expensive work is worth noting that the value of artwork can fluctuate over time and auction prices can vary depending on factors such as the rarity, significance, condition and provenance of the artwork, as well as market demand. In the past, some of Paul Delvaux's notable works have fetched significant prices at auctions. For example, his painting Le Canapé Bleu, The Blue Sofa, was sold at auction in 2014 for more than $7 million, setting a new record for the artist at the time. If you are interested in finding the currently best-priced work by Paul Delvaux, we recommend contacting art auction houses, art galleries, or art market databases as they can provide you with the most accurate and up-to-date information on recent sales and prices of his artwork. Paul Delvaux's works can be found in various museums, galleries, and private collections around the world. Some notable institutions that hold his artwork include Musée Paul Delvaux, Belgium. Located in Saint-Adelsbold, Belgium, this museum is entirely dedicated to the works of Paul Delvaux. It houses a significant collection of his paintings, drawings, and other artworks. Royal Museums of Fine Arts of Belgium, Brussels. The museum's collection includes several works by Delvaux.